Guys, how you doing? What's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So in today's video, we are going to talk about two mascaras. One is a very luxurious high-end mascara and one is a drugstore mascara. So we're going to talk about the Huda Beauty Legit Lashes and the L'Oreal Paradise L'Oreal Lash Paradise. First, guess which one is what. I have Huda Beauty mascara on one side and I have Lash Paradise on the other side. So before getting into the video, comment which do you think is the Huda Beauty side and which do you think is the L'Oreal Lash Paradise. Look at my eyes really well and guess this is right and this is left, so you can tell which is what. So the Huda Beauty Legit Lashes retails for ₹2,250 for 17 ml of product, while the L'Oreal Lash Paradise retails for ₹799 and has 7.5 ml of product. So ideally, if you see, if you have to, you know, get 15 ml of this product, you will have to pay around 1600. So this has more quantity, but the price is also more. This has lesser quantity and the price is less. So that is that. So these two mascaras, first, let me put this out there that these two mascaras are my absolute favorite mascaras. You can see both the eyes look really incredible. They give very full, voluminous, lengthy lashes and I absolutely love both of them. But of course, there's a very huge difference of price point for both of these and people always ask me, what lashes are you wearing? And I'm like, no, I'm not wearing any lashes, I'm just wearing mascara. And people are like, how, like, which mascara are you using? So I'm going to demonstrate both of these on each of the eyes and I'm going to tell you the pros and cons, show how it works, etc. So first, on the right side, I'm going to use the L'Oreal Lash Paradise. If you guessed L'Oreal, then you're the winner. So on the right side, I'm using the L'Oreal Lash Paradise. So this is how the wand looks. When it comes to mascaras, wands are important. Literally, the wand makes or breaks a mascara. No matter how good or bad the formula of the mascara is, if the wand is bad, it is going to be bad because the wand only gets into the lashes, applies it really well. The product also grabs onto the wand only. So the wand is really, really important. And this is one of the most beautiful wands. By the way, this mascara is compared to the Too Faced one. And I should say I like Lash Paradise more than the Too Faced one. It does so much better and it gives more volume than the Too Faced one, according to me. I know a lot of people like Too Faced better than Sex Mascara, but personally for me, I really like the Lash Paradise. Wand is like this. It's a little fat, but it does a really, really good job, like you can see in this video. When it comes to mascara, I take my time. I coat every single lash really, really well, because for the mascara to do justification to your lashes, you need to be patient to apply it to the every single lash and make it look nice and voluminous, right? So take your time to apply it properly. So that's one layer of L'Oreal Lash Paradise on my right eye. Now we are going to use the Huda Beauty Legit Lashes on the left eye, and we are going with the volume side first, because they say on the website and how Huda Beauty demonstrated also is like, first use volume and then use curl and length, and that's how it works best. I did try using the curl one first and then using the volume one. It does not do perform as well as how it would perform if you use volume and curl. This is the Huda Beauty mascara. It's a dual ending mascara. One is the volume side and one is the curl and length side. So this is the volume side and I'm first going to apply the volume side. So again, really beautiful wand. It makes the job so much more easier. It applies really well. So you take your time to apply mascara on each and every lash and it will give you really, really voluminous lashes. Now when you compare the wands of these two, of course L'Oreal Lash Paradise has only one side and only one wand, but both these look kind of similar. The Huda Beauty one is a little smaller, but the wand is really nice. So since it's a little smaller, it makes it really easier to get into that inner corner and apply even on the tiniest lashes, while this one is a little bit fatter, so it kind of gets a little difficult for us to go into that inner corner and apply it. And sometimes there, if because it's a little fatter, you'll miss it and you'll get it on the side of the nose, but it's a very rare thing. Yeah, so that's just a small plus point with this one. If you can see my lashes right now, left side inner corner lashes are so much more fuller, like, because I could apply mascara there properly compared to the right side one. So that that's how the Huda Beauty Lash Mascara only volume 1 looks on the left side. So this is now only one coat of both the mascaras on each of the eye. So one more thing I think, you know, people have to keep in mind when it comes to mascaras is that it is true that one mascara cannot do anything, and Huda Beauty is very smart to have curl and volume in that. A mascara usually does one job really, really well. Like if they say curl and volume, usually one of the claim is not as good as the other. Like the L'Oreal Lash Paradise gives beautiful voluminous lashes for sure, and the length is also quite beautiful, but I would say this gives so much more volume compared to the length, while this one, because it has volume and curl, it does both the jobs very well, and that's the reason this is special. So first you apply volume, both, you know, L'Oreal Lash Paradise and Huda Beauty kind of look very, very similar. But when you go in with the curl and length of the Huda Beauty mascara, that's when it makes a huge difference of length. They have these tiny fiber type of things going on in the mascara, which, you know, grab onto your lashes and make it look really, really long. The wand of this is also really beautiful. It's a very proper curled wand, so once you go in, it kind of grabs all the lashes you've just applied mascara in and applies all the fibers whichever are there in the mascara to your lash and makes it look really lengthy. So I like to go especially on the ends of the lashes to add more length and make it look more fuller and longer. So now you can see completed version of the Huda Beauty one on the left side. So this is one coat of length and one coat of volume, and this is how it looks. On the right side, we just have one coat of L'Oreal Lash Paradise mascara. So I can definitely amp this L'Oreal Lash Paradise mascara by adding one more coat, which I usually do. After it dries down a little bit, I go in with a second coat to give me that extra volume. Or else one more thing I do is I go up and I curl it from the top first. That sometimes can get a little messy, so you have to be careful. It can get a little clumped up. Once it's clumped up, I go in with like a spoolie and then just clean it off. But if you're not mad like me, you don't have to go in with that rounder thing also. I personally think two layers of this is not even necessary. I'm just too jobless to do it, so I do it. Even one coat of it also looks beautiful, like you saw. So now when you look at my eyes and want to see the difference, you can very evidently see. The left side one literally looks like I'm wearing a very natural false lashes. It's so full, so neatly full. Like the, you know, root part is also very voluminous and full, but when it comes to the tip also, there's a lot of length, etc. So this side looks a lot more fuller. Now when we see the L'Oreal side, it is very beautiful, of course, but when compared to the Huda Beauty one, it does not give you that incredibly feathery full type of thing. It is, of course, there's a lot of volume and length, but compared to this one, it's a little less. So just to show you a more zoomed in version, I am showing you on my front camera. So the left side, this is the Huda Beauty side. You can see that the lashes are so like voluminous, they're so much feathered out, and it looks like I have a lot of lashes. And when compared to this one, a lot of these ones are like, you know, clumped together. It's not as full and voluminous, as it does not look like I have so many lashes on this side. Either way, this also looks nice because I have to pinpoint the small differences. I'm doing it here. If I'm wearing the same thing on both the sides, I wouldn't even care. Both of them look really incredible. So to conclude this, now by this time you already know which one I like a little bit better. That is the Huda Beauty Legit Lashes. But of course, if you don't have the money to invest in this, definitely go with the L'Oreal Lash Paradise. It's a beautiful, incredible mascara. But when it comes to Huda Beauty and you have the money and you want to invest in a really good mascara, trust me, blindly close your eyes and buy the Huda Beauty one. Never use such a mascara ever in my life. You can see how beautiful it looks on my eye. And if you don't have that much budget, then definitely go for the L'Oreal Lash Paradise one. Both of these really beautiful. One thing about L'Oreal though is it is a lot more difficult to remove compared to the Huda Beauty one. Even if I double cleanse or whatever, L'Oreal Lash Paradise, the pain in the ass to remove. But that means, like, you know, it does not smudge as much. I've worn these mascaras a number of different times for a number of different hours, and none of these smudge, budge or flake. So yeah guys, that's my quick review about these two mascaras. Hopefully it was useful. You guys always ask which mascara to go for or what I'm wearing whenever I'm wearing these mascaras, so I thought I'll do a video and put it out there so that you have options of what to choose. So yeah guys, that's it for this video. I hope it was useful. useful if you like the video. And if you want to see more such comparison videos, then make sure you let me know in the comments. And make sure like, share and subscribe to my channel. And ring the notification bell. And I'll see you guys in my next video.